Hello, Diana.
Hello.
What's going on?
I'm gonna jump out of an airplane.
You're going skydiving?
We're gonna do it.
Wow. Any special reason why?
Because I'm getting old. And yeah. I better do it while I've got time.
There you go. So are you nervous?
Just a little bit.
A little bit? Yeah.
I cleaned out once 26 years ago, so this is...
We're not gonna do that today, are we?
No.
All right. Have you met your instructor?
Yes.
And you're jumping with Adam, right?
Yeah.
Yeah? He'll take good care of you.
I hope so.
Yeah, oh yeah, yeah, yeah.
So you. I have a daughter right there. We'll just have an absolute fit if her mother doesn't come back.
There you go. So you're ready then?
I'm ready. Let's do it.
All right, have fun.
Thank you.
See you up there. Woohoo!
She's back in the atmosphere with drops of Jupiter in her head. She acts like summer and walks like rain. Reminds me that there's a time to change. Since the return of her stay on the moon, she listens like spring and she talks like June. Hey, 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 hey. Well, tell me, did you sail across the sun? Did you make it to the Milky Way to see the lights all fading? You were looking for yourself out there.
Pretty cool.
It was different, but yeah, I loved it.
Would you do it again?
Yeah. Especially now that I know what to expect. Absolutely.
Would you do it with my buddy Adam again? Yeah, give that man a high five. There we go. Hey, Adam. Nice one, buddy.
Nice one, Bob.
Yeah, yeah. Right here.
Thank you.
Thank you. We'll see you next time, okay? That's what I'm talking about. Woohoo!